Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about characteristics of Java. Characteristics of Java are simple, object-oriented programming, secure, robust, portable, multi-threaded, distributed application, architecture neutral, interpreted, high performance. Let us see one by one. First one, simple. Java is designed to be easy to learn. Most of the concepts are drawn from C++. Thus making Java learning simpler. No concept of pointer, explicit memory allocation and operator overloading. So Java program is simple. Next, object-oriented programming. In Java, everything is an object. Java can be easily extended since it is based on the object model. Java is pure object-oriented programming language, while C++ is semi-object-oriented. Java programming follows the hoops concept. Main hoops concepts are abstraction, inheritance, encapsulation, and polymorphism. Secure. Java provides secure way to access web applications. In Java, we can develop virus-free systems. Java program cannot harm other system, thus making it secure. Java is secure because no explicit pointer. Java programs run inside a virtual machine. Robust. Robust simply means strong. Java encourages error-free programming. It is early identification and checking of error. This is done with the help of garbage collector and exception handling. What is garbage collector? Java garbage collection is the process by which Java programs perform automatic memory management. Java programs compile to bytecode that can be run on a Java virtual machine, that is JVM. The garbage collector finds the unused objects and deletes them to free up memory. What is exception handling? Exception is an error event that can happen during the execution of a program and disrupts its normal flow. Java provides a robust and object-oriented way to handle exception scenarios known as Java exception handling. Portable. Java programs can execute in any environment for which there is a Java runtime system. Java programs can run on any platform like Linux, Windows. Java programs can be transferred over World Wide Web. Example, applets. Multi-threaded. Java provides integrated support for multi-threaded programming. Distributed application. Distributed applications are applications or software that runs on multiple computers within a network at the same time and can be stored on servers or with cloud computing. Java is designed with a distributed environment. Java can be transmitted over internet. Architecture neutral. Java is not tied to a specific machine or operating system architecture. Java is machine independent. Interpreted. Java supports cross-platform code through the use of Java bytecode. Bytecode can be interpreted on any platform by JVM, that is Java Virtual Machine. High performance. Bytecodes are highly optimized. JVM can execute bytecodes much faster. Today we discussed characteristics of Java. Thank you.